I don't feel anything, so I don't know what to say.
After seeing the AV, what did you feel?
Oh, after seeing the AV, what did I feel? Yeah, I felt that the film is going to be a huge success and we all are going to be appreciated because we all have put in so much effort, and that's it. The film is going to be a very, 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 very big success.
How was it working with the two youngsters coming from a legendary acting family already?
Quality investment interest. That's how I would put it. I know you want me to speak in Hindi, but that's going to be a...
You need that if
now to translate quality investment interest is slightly difficult. Yeah. The chip of the old block, absolutely, there was no doubt about that. Right from the word go. They've just been, I think, they were totally conditioned to films. So they were very, very easy before the camera. And there was absolutely no difficulty in getting work out of them.
I'm going to hold you to that, you know.
Expect one more big hit from you.
I pray like hell.
Is there any special thing about the making of the film that you would like to mention to the public, which they don't know behind the scenes? Is there something special that happened that you would like to tell all of us?
Yeah. I just feel that I was watching the BSF men who were holding our BOPs on the border. In a hostile terrain like the run, there was no way of transportation. Once the rain came in, they were cut off from civilized world. And I experienced seeing a Jawan actually die because of a snake bite, because medical aid couldn't reach him. And through this film, I hope that I'll be able to get this message across, and I would like this country to look into the matters of the BSF, besides the Army, the Air Force and the Navy. They being a new force, a young force, there's a lot of input which is required to keep them comfortable out there, because they are doing a hell of a job 365 days of the year. That's all I can say.
Now is the next whatever would be coming related something like the country border or the Navy or the Air Force, or would it be something a different subject?
Right now I'm very tired, I cannot even think of another film. Thank you.
What is the message you're conveying through this film?
I have tried to go across national borders. I've tried to speak of the global language, and that is the global language of man, because I believe that man, the first cry of any child when he's born is the same all over the world, and that cry is that I'm a part of humanity, I've come into the family of man, please accept me and nourish me and help me to grow. I'm trying to convey something like that through this film. ये मेरा ख्याल है, ये जैसे गीता में कहा है, ये उस पर मैंने अपना कर्म किया है. प्रसाद तो वही देगा, फल वही देगा, अब वो उसकी मर्जी, अब कितना फल मिलता है कितना नहीं मिलता है.
How do you feel walking on the same path and the responsibility that is there on you?
I don't think I'm walking on the same path, because I'm walking on the path laid down by Mr. J.P. Dutta, which my father never got the opportunity to walk down.
Otherwise, there's an experience with Anakaya. There are expectations from a person like this, a star son. And the entire industry was waiting for the last star son to come on screen of the last millennium. How do you feel about it? It's a big pressure, right? Something, say something about it.
Well, they'll have to decide. I'm no one to feel anything about it. I'm just doing my work very honestly.
Abhishek, was it working with J.P. Dutta, sir?
It was an absolute pleasure, honor, and I don't have enough words to express what an experience it was for me to work with a man like this.
Any kind of training?
Pardon me?
Any kind of training before you walked into this?
No, I just gave myself up to him and he walked us through the whole thing.
Abhishek, how did you go about selecting this particular movie for your launch?
I didn't go about selecting anything. He came and selected me. He came and selected me and I couldn't refuse him.
Silva Honda Accord. I repeat, number MHO4Q9432. It's parked in a little wrong way. If you could move it because the second car behind can't remove his car. Thank you.
I think when we made this film, the only thing we wanted to do was make a good film that we could be proud of and hopefully convey a very responsible message. And I think we've achieved that. And whatever the fate at the box office, it doesn't really matter because we're happy with what we've done. We've given it our best and that's all that matters. Yes, so?
Which is your favorite song?
My favorite song? All of them. Can't say, they're all the favorites. You can't ask a person whose first movie he's acting and he has such wonderful songs to choose one song.
Can you give me an incident which you'd like to tell us about the film before the making?
You'll have to ask him that.
You have the same kind of responsibilities and same things. Mike, like as you stand, how do you feel about walking ahead in front of the young age?
I don't feel anything, so I don't know what to say.
No. Yeah, put your question again. Give it time to think.
Working on the same trends of legends, right? The third or fourth generation probably in this line. With a lot of expectations and a lot of things to look forward to. How does he feel about it?
I don't think the two of us thought of any such pressures. We just very honestly and humbly did our work and worked under him and listened to his direction and just let him guide us through it. We didn't think about anything.
You're working, but now after working is over, like you said, the first time you saw something.
Oh, after you see it, I don't think you're going to think kya hoga. It's very evident kya hoga.